Nominees in this category have provided Moscovites with a chance to take part in a wide range of festivals and celebrations. The 19th Golden Mask Festival grew in size this year with its numerous educational seminars and performances. The 5th Moscow Biennale at the Manege Central Exhibition Hall became the largest exhibition of contemporary art in the history of Moscow. The 7th exhibition of the Kandinsky Prize nominees found its new home in the former Udarnik Cinema.